guys, na nakita natin, those are like cedar. This one now is different.
This is the famous, the great salt lake of Utah. Because it is really salty. Oh, this is so the vast land, empty land in Utah. We're in Route 80, heading west to Reno, but we're not going to Reno. We're just heading to the salt flats of Wendover and Bonneville. Thank you.
mountain. Oh my goodness. We arrived in the salt flats of Bonneville in Utah. This is amazing. Amazing salt. And they say that you can try in there. In those salts.
That's why it's like this, okay? Pulse it.
double rainbow. It's a double rainbow. Double rainbow here. It's two rainbow.
Yeah, it's rain. It's rain.
You see it?
Rainbow.
Yeah. No, double rainbow.
Okay. Yeah.
You see it? There is green, green, green and red. See, that's amazing, amazing colors. It's like, wow. And as you turn here, it becomes red. Layers and layers and layers of rocks and colors. Of the earth. You can only see this in the movie. It's like we are in the movie.
No, we're here.
Our first stop will be Park Avenue Viewpoint. Makikita mo yung Park Avenue
Thank you.
Garden of the Gods was in a different part. Garden of Eden.
Ganda na.
mas ma ano siya, like ganyan.
Kasi capture na lang.
No, may meron siyang ano, meron siyang picture mode. Pero pag ilagay mo siya sa picture, mas hindi masyadong ano, clear. Talagang video.
Yeah, because it's using the high quality lens.
No, unless for the video.
For the video, yeah. But
yeah.
Kaya pala may option na no, camera din.
Yeah, napansin ko nga eh.
Hindi okay, snap at saka no video at the same time.
Uh-huh.
That's why they're all separate lens.
Thank you. Thank you.
cooking from the cooking.